sweat. I was walking through the crowd, guess who I met? I whispered in her ear, come to the picture booth so I can ask you some questions, see if you're 100 proof. I asked her name, she said blah blah blah. She had 9, 10 pants and a very big bra. I took a couple of flakes and she was enthused. I said, how y'all like that show? She said I was very amused. I started throwing bass, she started throwing back mid-range. But when I spun the question, she asked it kinda strange. Then when I asked, do you have a man, she tried to pretend. She said, no I don't, I only have a friend.
Come on!
Don't even give me that!
Come on!
Oh baby, you got what I need. And you say he's just a friend. And you say he's just a friend.
Oh baby, you
got what I need. And you say he's just a friend. You say he's
come on.
Just a friend. At this time, I thought just having a friend couldn't be no crime. Cause I got friends, and that's a fact. Like Dave, Big Daddy, Angus, and Jacob. But forget about that, let's get into the story. Your father's girl named blah blah blah, that adored me. So we started talking, getting familiar, spending a lot of time so that we could build up a relationship with some understanding of how it's gonna be in the future we was planning. Everything sounded so dandy and sweet. I had no idea I was in for a treat. After this was established, everything was cool. The tour was over, and she went back to school. I called her every day to see how she was doing. Every time that I called, it seemed something was brewing. I went to tour, got picked up, and then I called again. I say, yo, who was that? Oh, he's just a friend. Don't even hear me out. This is busted. Oh, baby, you got what I need. And you say he's just a friend. Oh, baby, you got what I need. And you say he's just a friend. You say he's just a friend.
Show.